Nebraska Central Model Railroad exhibit is a 75-foot by 15-foot HO scale model railway, originally built for the founder of Godfather's Pizza and set in the basement of his Omaha, Nebraska home until 1973. The restored steam locomotive number 1355 was originally built in 1909. Built in 1914, Kansas City's Union Station was a working train station accommodating hundreds of thousands of passengers each year. Closed in the 1980s, the station sat empty and neglected, narrowly escaping demolition on several occasions. In 1996, a bi-state initiative was passed to fund the station's renovation, which was completed in 1999. Tennessee Central Railway Museum is home to a unique collection of historic equipment, including locomotive number 576, which is being restored. The museum began as an extension of the local National Model Railroad Association, which has displays on site. There were no trains scheduled the day I was there, so I'll have to go back again. Thank you.
picture here.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine.
Chattanooga Military Park, the nation's oldest and largest national military park. The famous Civil War Battle Above the Clouds was fought at the park in November 1863. The battle took place on a day so rainy, misty, and foggy that many times lowered their cannons to fire on the troops coming up from below. The ball would roll out of the cannon over very rough roads to reach the top. But as every visitor to the Point area discovers,
they go backwards.
Oh, you face backwards.
Going back.